around her. Defen is becoming more and more isolated. Defen is one of a long line of giants to live a sad and difficult existence. For centuries, they've been exploited in freak shows and circuses, exhibiting their immense size and strength. But though giants are big and strong in youth, as they grow older, many grow weaker. Modern medicine now knows they have a condition called gigantism. If Defen doesn't get treatment now, she could die within a year. At the last minute, a businessman has offered the use of a large minibus, and this will enable Defen to go to hospital for the first time in 6 years. But as she is about to leave, she starts to get anxious. She's been exploited throughout her life and doesn't trust people. Her home is the only place she feels safe, and she's scared she'll never return. Fearing she may be abandoned, she insists on a contract stating she'll be brought home. As she's illiterate and untrusting of adults, she asks two local children to read it to her. Despite her fear, Defen knows she must travel in order to get treated, but her immense size makes even the journey to the hospital an enormous hurdle to overcome.
Dad?
The mat in the back is too low, and she fears if she lies down, it may be impossible for her to get up again. A large crowd has gathered to watch her ordeal. She's frightened and clearly distressed. Her mother tries to protect her.
If she's not cured of her condition, she will die from it. I think her chances of surviving are very poor.
Defen needs to get to hospital urgently. But is it too late to save the woman who can't stop growing?